Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Thank you for joining me once again in Car Mechanic Simulator 2021. This is Fluff and Tuff back again working on this 1993 Porsche 911. Last time we left off, we had finished the front end and got new tires and suspension on it as well. And today, we intend on finishing this rig and most likely getting her painted up, line everything, get everything finished, and sell it. Because money is important, you know. Although at some point I may get another because I do like the body styles of Porsche and hold on to it. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But let's get right into it. I don't know if we're just carrying it, like a manly man. Or what? Install engine. Yup. Select. Rip everything off that isn't already. Thank you. to the Dynagraph. Very good. Measured factory levels, which is what I wanted. Alright. Alright. I meant to put it outside the garage. Don't mind that car over there, but she's looking pretty snazzy. I do say so myself. That looks good. I like the way it looks. Although this isn't, you know, real Sons of Ninja game, it looks good in the sunlight. It's very good. So lastly, let's take her out for a spin, shall we? What's the speed track? What are you? Is that just a drag place? Like an old abandoned runway or something? Let's find out. I think that's exactly what this is. I don't know how long this is. It's that long. It's that long. Oh my god. Oh, my controller died. That's great. Hello. I need to charge you. Okay, good to know. Fine, it'll buff out. I want to go see what all this is. Cool. The map for this is really neat. Look at all this. They're destroying some of the hangars. Look at that. Found the handbrake. Ah, yes, oversteer, my favorite thing. All right, let's go to the racetrack and do a couple laps. Maybe three laps? I think that's plenty. Thank you. Alrighty, I think that about does it. That's all the time I have for right now. I do thank you again for joining me. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a like, maybe consider subscribing. And again, considering the time of year, have a very Merry Christmas. Again, if you celebrate something else, happy holidays, merry whatever you celebrate here. And have yourselves a very happy new year. Thank you again for joining me, and take care. Bye-bye.